Get ready for College Hoops 2K8. The Michigan State Spartans square up against the Mississippi State Bulldogs. We're really excited to bring you this matchup. Hello, basketball fans. We're here at the Green Coliseum. This is Vern Lundquist with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wolfson. Give us your take, Bill.
This game features a great matchup at the point guard position. Hubbard is clearly up there with the greatest point guards in the nation. He's an outstanding defender in the low post, and he has wonderful fundamental skills down there. Walker can also hold his own at the point. The guy is a high flyer, and you don't see many point guards go to the tin as well as he does. Both looking to lead their teams to a win. We'll see who succeeds.
Mississippi State wins the tip-off, and the game is underway.
And it looks like they'll start the game in a minute.
Moore hands it off. Dishes to the paint. Jeffries passes to the high post. Smith, 14 feet out. Number 22 gets the board inside. The game's first basket was made by number 11. And they're now up by two. Dumps it inside. Last shot dumped down by Bell. What an explosive finish to that one.
Someone on the defense. Man to man. Protect your teammate.
Number 11. Good from three-point range. They're up by three. Hubbard beats it to the elbow. Number 22 gets the rebound.
Look at the big fella pull down that board. When he sees the ball go up, he isn't afraid to go after it.
The Spartans were the last ones to touch it, and they'll turn it over.
They were just out of sync on that one. The pass went one way, and he went the other.
Moore passes it up court. Now let's check in with the third member of our team, Tracy Wolfson. Tracy?
Vern, earlier today I talked with the head coach. He told me that the speed of the team on the other end of the court is a huge concern. He said we have no excuses tonight. They have such great team speed that if we don't hustle back on defense on every trip, they'll be shooting layups on us all game.
Thanks, Tracy. To the elbow. Backs in. Bounces it to the logo. Stolen by Walker. The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
Right around 16 minutes left in the half. Jeffries. Dumps it to the inside. Hubbard catches it right wing. Bell. Gets it. Top of the key. Hubbard dishes it to the left wing. Misfired on that last three by Smith.
He did a real good job to stay that close on a shooter. Just getting a hand up will bother most players enough to make the miss.
Passes it to the top of the key. Booker. Feeds left wing, throws it up, nailed from three-point range by number 11. He's shooting 100% from downtown. Bell leads him with the pass. Hubbard skips it to the right. They need to get a shot off. Paul inbounds the ball. to the paint. Number 22 puts it up. Nice feed by Walker. Well, let's get back to the action. An 8-point differential.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Miniman.
Bounces it to the baseline. Lets it go. The fadeaway was hit by Smith. And they're now behind by 6. Booker.
Spread it out. A3, go.
Number 22 has it. Left side. Dishes. High post. Booker raises up. Not there from 19. But they're still out in front by 6. Hubbard.
Get on him. Pick him up, pick him up. Get him to the right. And he's set.
Left wing. Beats it to the baseline. Shoots from 13 feet. That one was drilled by Bell. They close the gap to 4. Booker. Passes to the left side. Number 22 takes it up. Lays it right in. They're in front, 14-8. Under 13 minutes left in the half. Hubbard passes it up court.
Switch, man, switch.
Bounce pass, baseline. Knocks it loose. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Michigan State. Zero makes his first appearance. Smith inbounds the ball. Hubbard takes it in. The shot was knocked down by Bell. But they're still behind by 4. Booker swings it to the wing. Down low. Gets it to go. He's got 2. Moore brings it up the floor. Skips it to the stripe. Jeffrey. That last shot netted for 3.
What a look. How sweet that was.
Dishes it to the high post. Passes out left.
By yourself.
The Bulldogs. A 3 would tie the game.
Watch the wing. Watch baseline.
Jeffries. Catches it. Right wing. Hubbard backs him down. Bell pulls the trigger. Can't connect from the low block.
Oh, the big fella with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
Pick him up. Ball.
Right wing. The crossover.
Spread it out. Watch the wing.
Booker. Zero has it. Top of the key.
Terrific pass there. I love the way this fella dishes it out, Vern.
Jeffries inbounds the ball. Right around 11 minutes left in the half. Bell.
What you gonna do?
Gets it on the elbow.
Ball.
Tosses it up. Not there on the 3 by Jeffries.
I don't think he'll miss many more of those looks.
Number 11 takes it up. Count it. And he'll have a chance for the 3-point play.
Number 11. Knocking down all these shots is going to help this team immensely just in terms of confidence, Murray.
On the free throw for the 3-point play. Fort inbounds the ball. About 10 and a half minutes left in the half. Smith put up and in on that last layup. Smith
Boy, he's really throwing his weight around down there.
If you got it, use it. Way to recognize the mismatch.
Passes to the right side. Holloman gets it in the paint. Feeds. Corner. Here's the spin move. Holloman takes the shot. No good from three-point land. Still a six-point lead. Has it outright. Smith dumps it off. Moore skips it to the left. Last basket on the mark by Murphy.
Can you believe the start to this game? We've got a track meet on our hands.
To the free throw line. Beats it to the left side. Swish through by number 11. And they now go up by six. Fork inbounds the ball. Hooked away. And it's picked up by Michigan State.
The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
Backs in.
Spread it out.
Oh my goodness. Look at that move. I'm almost speechless.
Mississippi State is really struggling. Goes up. Hacked on the way up. And he'll get two shots at the line. Makes the first. He gets them both. Zero inbounds the ball.
They're set up in minimum.
Number 11 dishes it to the left. Mississippi State has had serious problems with their interior defense. And Tracy has a report from their bench.
The head coach is definitely aware of that problem. He told his assistants that they have to bring more defenders into the paint, even if it means leaving the perimeter open. Desperate measures here, Vern.
Thanks, Tracy. Murphy catches it out left. Smith backs down. Forked from about 19 feet. Uses the glass and goes in. And they now trail by six. Both teams are going to shake things up a little bit with some subs.
Kick it out, kick it out. Ball, ball, ball.
Zero inbounds the ball. The quick shot.
They wasted no time right there. The opportunity was there and they seized it.
Jeffries gets it right wing. Fork from long range. Zero pulls it down. Goes up.
Nice work by the big fella to get that rebound.
Fouls, he went up, and he'll go to the line for a couple. Down the first one. He's off on the second. About 7.5 minutes left in the half. Bell hands it off.
Switch up, switch up.
To the stripe. Jeffries with plenty of space. Got it! They got it within seven. Passes it to the top of the key.
Ball, ball, ball.
Booker.
What you gonna do? Right side. Five under two. Yo, kick it out.
Dishes.
Kick it out.
Right wing. Number 22. Has it. Left side. Booker. Hits it. by 9. The Bulldogs with some difficulties. Jeffries dishes to the top of the key.
By yourself.
To the inside. Shoots it. The three-pointer was no good by Murphy. He got the look he wanted to there, Bill.
I wouldn't let him have too many more of those. He can light you up in a hurry.
Bounces it down low. Number 22. Nice move. Missed. Hubbard has picked up his second foul. Knocks down the first one. Both teams are going to make some substitutions. And he'll come away 1 of 2.
He pulled down that offensive board like it was no problem. What a battle.
They take a 12-point lead. Jeffries. Murphy gets it. Left wing. That last play, no good. That last shot from 12 feet, made by Bell.
They're coming up with a little half-court trap defense, hoping it will force some turnovers.
Murphy ties him up, but the arrow is going the offense's way. So they'll retain possession.
Strong 14.
Hall inbounds the ball.
What you gonna do?
Bounce pass, low block. Holloman.
Switch, baby, switch.
Catches it on the low block. Number 22 skips it to the elbow. That last basket was nailed by Akins. About 5.5 minutes left in the half.
He did a nice job of determining what the defense gave him, and he took it.
We see it so often, that area from 10 to 15 being the sweet spot. Last shot laid in by Smith. Kicks it out to the outside. Holloman. Passes to the wing. Hall has it on the inside for three. Snatched by Smith. Mississippi State is really struggling. With nobody around, he still couldn't convert.
Sometimes you can be too wide open.
Sizing up his man. Feeds left side. Smith from the baseline. Booker snatches the rebound. Number 22.
What you gonna do?
Holloman beats it to the high post. Akin, it drops. He's 1 for 2 from deep. Smith inbounds the ball. Under 4 minutes left in the half. The Spartans are making a few lineup changes. Right wing. Murphy, nice little crossover. Last shot laid in by Smith. He made the defense look like they were standing still.
That's what athleticism brings you. An opportunity to break down the other side at will.
Dishes it to the high post.
Stay in.
0. Backs him down.
Ball.
He gets hammered and he'll head to the strike. makes the first. Gets the second to fall as well. Murphy inbounds the ball. The Bulldogs are really struggling. Bounces it to the wing. Passes right wing. The three-point attempt missed by Murphy.
The D was late getting there, but they got away with it.
Hall catches it outside. Smith hauls it in. That's his fifth rebound in this one. Murphy dumps it inside. Low block, takes it up, slams home a huge dunk. But they're still behind by 11.
It looks like they're playing minimum.
Lead pass down low. The bucket down low, good by Akins. They're leading 44-31. Jeffrey. Passes outright. Unloads. The 11-footer was good by Jeffries. He's got seven. It's deflected, but it's recovered by Walker. Uses the crossover.
Watch baseline.
Hall.
Press him up, let's go.
Gets it. Left wing. Number 11 shoots. Misses the long one. But they're still up by 11. Left wing. Dishes it to the left block.
Spread it out.
Number 11. Feeds it to the right wing. What a pass. Puts it up. Buried from beyond the arc by Akins. He's shooting 66% from deep. 104 left in the first half. Smith has it. Baseline. Pass. Right block. Murphy. One on one. Has it. Right wing. Bell shoots a three. Yes. And they're now behind by 11. Michigan State calls time. Zero inbounds the ball. Booker skips it to the elbow. Left wing. Number 11.
By yourself.
Walker gets it. Left wing. Skip pass to the elbow. Booker hits the jumper. They're now out in front by 13. Davis fires it way up court. Nice touch on that last lead by Matthews. First half comes to an end with the score 49-39. Give us your opinion on the first half, Bill.
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, so Vern, maybe you can do play-by-play and color.
Now we'll bring you our player of the half. Who's your pick, Bill?
Number 11 would not be denied. He was going to do everything and anything to get his points. Whether he had to go over, under, or around defenders to get to the 10, he did it. He is a man possessed right now, Vern.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Jeffries inbounds it to start the second half.
Hubbard. The crossover. Catches it. Right wing. Moore dumps it to the middle.
The last shot jammed in by Smith.
Listen to the crowd burn. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
Outside, number 22 dumps it off. Number 22. Number 11 shoots it up.
He grabs the rebound.
Booker knocks it down off the nice move. They've still got an 8-point lead. Smith gets it on the elbow. Jeffrey cans the shot. He's 4-for-5 for the game.
They double.
Passes back. Perimeter.
Stolen. It's 1-on-1.
Moore goes up. Fouled hard, and he'll take a trip to the line.
He'll take the foul.
That defender clearly got some contact as he tried to make the shot.
Yep, that's an open and shut case. He got hurt. Nails it.
He's off on the second.
Hall
has it out left. Number 22 throws it up, drops it in from 13. He's shooting 75% for the game.
Bell
dumps it inside. Nice move in the paint on that last shot by Smith.
He has a great feel for the game and its timing.
He is such an outstanding passer. Number 22 inbounds the ball.
They're coming with a little half-court trap defense right here.
Feeds it to the right wing.
Hall
swings it to the left wing. Number 22 catches it outright. That last 16-footer was off the mark.
That was a much quicker shot than they might have liked, but it was a pretty open look, so it's tough to fault him.
Bell backs in. Dish, baseline. Jeffrey takes the shot. Connects on the baseline jumper. They narrow the gap to 2. Number 11 has it right wing. Skips it to the left.
Grabs the rock. How about the hustle of the little guys? Pulling it away from the big fellas.
Hubbard. Nice little crossover. It's blocked. He just exploded off the floor to time that block.
Wonderful anticipation by the defender.
Walker catches it. High post. Pass out left. Backs down. Pokes free. Dumps it off. Walker gets it on the corner. Number 11 doesn't go. But they still lead by 2. Hubbard feeds it to the top of the key. Right wing, shoots it. Would have grabbed the lead, but it was missed by Jeffries. Still a double-digit game. Fasten your seatbelts. Here's the State Farm drive of the game.
That's a go-to guy right there, partner.
Jeffries inbounds the ball. Passes it to the free throw line.
Hubbard.
Tipped. but it's recovered by Mississippi State. That last shot nailed from three-point range. Under 14 minutes left in the second half, Michigan State calls timeout. Here's the double team. Number 11 has it. Right wing. Swing pass. Right wing. Booker with the crossover. Bell. Hubbard fires. Nails the simple jumper. But they still trailed by one. Gets it on the elbow. Number 22 backs him down. Hands it off. Hall beats it to the wing. The three was drained by Booker. And they're up by four. Smith. Moore catches it. Top of the key. Jeffrey nails it. 15 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. It's stolen by Smith. Lead pass inside. Number 22 inbounds the ball. Just over 12 minutes left in the second half. Booker gets it inside. Shoots from the post. The shot bounced up and in. Soft touch by number 22. They now lead by one. Moore dishes it to the top of the key. Passes to the top of the key. Bell. Jeffries, open look. Number 22 corrals the miss inside.
It's hard to believe that one didn't go in. You don't see him miss those very often.
Bounces it to the wing. They're bringing the double team. Goes up. The finger roll was laid in by Hall. They're up 62-59.
You know what kind of defense they're in, don't you, Vern? Minimum.
Bounce pass, left side. Bell. The bucket is good, and he'll have a chance for one more.
Beautiful work to fight through that foul and get to the line for the three opportunity.
The Spartans will bring in some players from off the bench. Tacks on the free throw for the three-point play. Hooked loose. Unloads from 10 feet. It falls short. And it's still knotted up 62. Top of the key. Holloman with the shot. Sinks it from the top of the key. He's got four. Passes it down low. Terrific move. Gets it to go. He's got a chance to add one more.
Terrific work to absorb the contact, hang in the air, and hit the shot. Pretty, Vern.
He completes the three-point throw. Zero inbounds the ball. About 10.5 minutes left in the second half. Number 22 pulls the trigger.
Well, when you come over from the weak side like that, that's what you call green help defense.
Errant last shot by Jeffries. Number 11 brings it up the floor. Number number 22, catches it on the elbow. That last long two was buried by number 11.
There you go. Bring the D in close and then kick it out to the open man for the open shot.
And the defense a half a step behind. The crossover. And he makes the first. Fort is needed out on the floor. He didn't get much of a rest. Gets the second to fall as well. Zero inbounds the ball. About 9.5 minutes left in the second half. Zero has it down low. Can't get the jumper to fall.
Great rebound. The big fella's not afraid to do the dirty work, Vern.
Fort feeds it to the wing. Hubbard.
The student section sounds pretty excited for him. I think they like what they're seeing.
You know exactly where you are when you hear that sound. These fans are wild. Passes to the left side. Booker gets it. Right wing. The last shot missed from three-point range.
The D got away with one there. He had space to shoot, and he usually doesn't miss those.
Fort with the shot. No good from three-point land. They still have a three-point lead. That last shot good by Booker.
Incredible display of offensive firepower.
It's been this way all game, Bill, and you have to wonder if one of these two teams will eventually run out of gas. Skip pass, right side. Leads him with the pass. The last layup is dropped in by Fort. Booker inbounds the ball. Just over 8 minutes left in the second half. Hall. Catches it. Right wing. Booker buries the triple. And we're now all tied up 71. Moore skips it to the baseline, to the free throw line. Swings it to the right wing. Fort tosses it up. Can't hit the three. And it's still all tied up, 71. Holloman gets the go-ahead bucket. And they're now out in front by two. Hubbard. Feeds it, far side. Moore gets it, right corner. Smith. Fort releases. Knocks down the trifecta. He's 1-for-4 from downtown. Holloman takes the shot. Misses the tray. Moore hands it off. Bell, lead pass down low. Right wing, passes it back to the top of the key. Hubbard. Leads him in. Intercepted. About 6.5 minutes left in the second half.
I'd love to see that. He was lurking around and pounced. Such a thief, Vern.
Lobs it to the right side. Hubbard has it. High post. Smith
didn't get that rebound by accident. He knew right where to be. He's either got a foul hard or don't foul at all. You can't just give up easy three-point plays.
Both teams are going to make some substitutions. can't come away with a three-point ball. That last dunk was slammed down by Bell. Zero inbounds the ball.
Poster shot. You love to see someone take it that hard to the tent.
Just a blink of the eye, and there he is, hanging on the rim for two. Pass, top of the key.
Ripped away. He was trying to thread the needle, Vern. There just wasn't enough space for that pass.
Smith shoots it. These fans are loving it. We got a packed house in here, and they're going ballistic. Nice look by Moore. 9 assists, and he leads both teams in that category. Catches it. Baseline. Zero. He rips down the rebound.
What an offensive rebound. He's doing work on the glass at both ends.
Left wing. Gets it to fall. They now play it by four. Jeffrey. He's off from three. But they still lead by four. The crossover. Passes it to the right block. Last shot laid in by Booker.
The courage on this fella is something else. He's such a competitor.
Bell inbounds the ball. Smith gets it on the elbow. The Spartans, a score here will knot it up. Zero. There's a whistle. Just missed it. No three-point opportunity, but he'll go to the line for two.
He gets it.
Both teams is making some changes on the floor. The Spartans are putting the rest of their starting lineup back on the floor. Smith inbounds the ball. Has it. Middle. Bell kicks it out to the wing. Jeffrey shoots it. Can't stop the run. And it's still knotted up 80. Baseline. Dumps it to the middle. Booker releases. Doesn't get the go-ahead basket to fall. And it's still all knotted up. Jeffries dumps it off. Smith. Just over 3 minutes left in the second half. Number 11 catches it on the perimeter. Dumps it to the middle. Walker. Knocked loose, but it's recovered by Walker. Number 11 shoots.
He snatches it off the glass. How about the hustle of the little guys? Pulling it away from the big fellas.
To the elbow. Passes it back to the inside. Fouls him. Inbounds the ball. 2:36 left in the game. They're getting set to inbound the ball. Number 11 lets loose for three.
He grabs the rebound. He fouls him. He needs to make sure he gets a piece of the ball too. If he's going to foul him that late on an attempt,
makes it. Mississippi State calls time. They're winning by one. 2:24 left in the game. Jeffries dumps it off. Picked off! The Spartans with a chance to take the lead here late in the second half.
Oh, the quick hands! Before they even knew what hit them, he made off with that one.
Hubbard catches it in the corner. Bell. Out left. Backs him down. Jeffries. Unload. Pockets the three ball. He's got 21. Dishes it to the right. Number 11. Off target.
Wow, these fans are going nuts, Fern. Could this building get any louder? The steal!
Michigan State needs to get a shot quickly. Skips it to the paint. Booker gets it. Baseline. Bounce pass. High post. Jeffries. The three ball. He rips down the rebound. He got the look he wanted to there, Bill.
I wouldn't let him have too many more of those. He can light you up in a hurry.
Number 11 hands it off. Seven-second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. Walker.
There's a whistle.
They're in the penalty, so they'll head to the line for a 1-1.
The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's where they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart play.
Number 22.
Foul!
In the bonus here, so that'll be 1-1 at the line. The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's where they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart play. Nails it!
Those were clutch free throws, Vern.
This is a crucial possession. Number 22 dumps it off. Raises up. The shot from beyond the arc was no good by number 11. Number 22 gets whistled for a foul, and they're in the bonus, and they'll go to the line for a 1-1. Sinks the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead. Perfect from the line, and it's an 8-point ball game. The Spartans carry it out. Has it, top of the key. Walker throws it up. Can't put an end to the run. Number 22 commits the foul. We're in the double bonus, so they'll go to the line for two shots.
I can appreciate their willingness to keep battling, Vern, but I think it's too late to save the game. Fouling isn't going to do them any good anymore.
Sinks the first one. And that would give them a 9-point lead. He gets them both. Number 22 inbounds the ball. Takes it up. Nice job on the assist by number 22.
You have to keep your head up and eyes open at all times playing with this guy.
That's right, and you never know when or where he'll find you.
Commits the foul. They're in the double bonus, so they'll head to the line for a pair of shots.
I think it's a little too late for this, Fern. They're just prolonging the agony by fouling because this game's out of reach.
Gets the first. That will give them a 9-point lead. He gets the second to fall as well. Booker fires the three, misses it, and that's all she wrote.
Mississippi State beats the Spartans 95-85. Now we'll bring you our